Bernadoni. Their dance instructor is Danielle Slater of Northern Illinois Dance Center. They will be dancing in the style of swing, step, jazz, to Justin Timberlake's Suit and Tie. Gentlemen, congratulations to last year's returning champions, Laura Kay and Zach Bernadoni. Next up, we have team number one for tonight, and they are Anna Moeller and Mark Moeller. Their dance instructor tonight is Tanya Hudson, and she is with the Integrity Dance Studio in Elgin. They are performing a dance style that was created by Tanya Hudson, their dance instructor, with some foxtrot elements, and they will be performing to Harry Connick Jr.'s It Had to Be You.
Somebody who could make me be true, could make me be blue, or even be glad just to be sad thinking of you. Some others I've seen might never be mean, might never be cross or try to be boss, but they wouldn't do for nobody else. Gave me a thrill. With all your faults, I love you still. It had to be you, wonderful you. It had to be you.
Thank you.
boss, they will do. For nobody else gave me a bill. Whether you're both, I love you still. Baby, it had to be you. Wonderful you. Had to be you.
One more time. Best rehearsal. That was great with the chair. And then Mark, come on over here. And Tanya Lucetti Hudson, come on, where are you? You're over there somewhere. There she is. She's still dancing as she heads up this way. We're going to just quiz you a little bit. How was that? Pretty fun?
It was a lot of fun.
And you must be wonderful around the house with that chair routine. Yeah.
He breaks a lot of furniture.
Oh, wouldn't you know it? Well, you, my dear, how was it working with these two?
Oh, they were so much fun. The chair was Mark's idea from the start. So, I mean, everything that we worked on, they were just so great about going for it. So, congratulations to you guys.
You guys were working this for weeks, weren't you?
For weeks, yes. Many weeks.
We appreciate your great volunteer ability to make this happen.
You know, those of us that are instructors, our parents paid a lot of money for us to have these skills, so we really do want to give back, and we're glad that we can do it in this way.
Paying off volunteering. Well done. Mom would be pleased.
Exactly.
All right. Well, you, congratulations on that. How did you choose this particular tune? Did it mean something?
You would think you would hate the song after you practiced it so many times, but I still love the song. I don't know. I always love the song.
Did you go in and say, Anna, was that your call?
Actually, this was Mark's selection. Yeah, he's a big Harry Connick Jr. fan.
I don't know. Yeah, like
although you look like James Taylor. James Taylor, right here. All right, I knew that would happen. Hey, don't upstage yourself, my dear. We have the camera right there, so make sure you're right there. I don't want to stand in front of you. And congratulations for the great volunteering effort. I know you're a great volunteer, so a lot of work in this, wasn't it?
Yeah, it felt like a lot of work.
But now it's over. You're pretty darn pleased with yourself, huh?
Yeah, I'm really pleased it's over, yeah.
All right. Well, maybe you could bounce off the stage in that same way you did with the chair.
Thank you.
All right, Tanya, congratulations. You're always doing a great job with the kids.
Thank you, and I'm just so glad to be a part of this.
And you promised to dance off stage right now, is that right?
No, I do not.
Tanya, in rehearsal, she did. All right, Anna and Mark Moeller, congratulations. Tanya, well done. That is couple number one.
Jeff, our next dancers tonight are John Slater and Sarah Slater. Their dance instructor is Danielle Slater with Northern Illinois Dance Center, and they will be performing in the style of paso doble and freestyle, and they will be dancing to a James Bond medley created by Adam Baxter at Larkin High School.
Thank you.
There we go. Hey, coming to a theater near you, that's a dancing bit in three acts, wasn't it? Bond, James Bond. How did you, let's bring up your instructor. She's over there. There she is. Is that your sister?
Yeah.
Sister-in-law, I knew it. In-law, well, come on over here, my dear. All right, well, tell me how you, yes, you're exhilarated.
I am. That was awesome.
Yeah, see, that was tremendous. And James Bond is true, but he always gets the girl at the end. Well done. So congratulations for this, coming up with this concept. Was this yours?
Yes.
All right. You're a big James Bond fan, movie fan?
We're all a bunch of nerds in our family.
Yeah, that's why we like to have you here tonight. You're fitting well with these nerds. All right, well, congratulations. And you're associated with what dance company?
Northern Illinois Dance Center.
All right. All right, well, you, how much ammo have you still got on you? We might not get out of here tonight. All right, well, tell me how you decided to wake up. That was input there, so you guys went along with it. Is that right?
Yeah. Last year, we were here, and she was the an instructor, and the two of them were talking about what we would do next year, and I was sitting here thinking that would be a bad idea. And I kind of said offhand, well, if they win, okay. And then a couple hours later, I was roped in, so.
But you had a great time with it, didn't you?
Absolutely.
And how about you, my dear?
It was a lot of fun. Neither one of us are dancers, so totally out of our comfort zones, but.
Well, you fooled this crowd, didn't you? They think you're dancing. You're going to be in Des Moines tomorrow with this act. That's tremendous. No, that was wonderfully done. And any funny stories that you can share with the class? Yeah, do your push-up. Go ahead, we'll get back.
When we got frustrated or something, we needed a break, I would demonstrate a Tyrannosaurus Rex doing push-ups.
Oh, yeah. How about it, huh? Like a scene from the History Channel right there. You got me scared. I'm going to check the parking lot before I go out tonight. All right, anything else you want to tell us? You want to do it one more time? We missed that. I don't think they filmed that. Can we do it one more time?
I need water.
All right, I need water. Well, we need Bond, James Bond. How about a big round of applause once again for this great dancing and wonderfully done, my dear. You're going to teach everyone in the audience how to dance, okay?
Okay.
All right, it's a deal. All right, well, congratulations to Slaters, and that's couple number two.
And our team four dancers are Margaret Fox and Brandon Fox. Their dance instructor is Atlee Matthews at Northern Illinois Dance Center. They will be dancing in the style of Foxtrot and will be dancing to the song Cheek to Cheek by Frank Sinatra.
Heaven, I'm in heaven, and my heart beats so that I can hardly speak. And I seem to find the happiness I seek when we're out together dancing cheek to cheek. Heaven, I'm in heaven, and the cares that hung around me through the week seem to vanish like a gambler's lucky streak when we're out together dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, I love to climb a mountain and to reach the highest peak, but it doesn't boot me half as much as dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, I love to go out fishing in a river or a creek, but I don't enjoy it half as much dancing cheek to cheek. Dance with me, I want my arm about you. That charm about you will carry me through to heaven. I'm in heaven, and my heart beats so that I can hardly speak. And I seem to find that happiness I seek when we're out together swinging cheek to cheek. Come on. about you, it will carry me through right up to heaven. I'm in heaven, and my heart beats so that I can hardly speak, and I seem to find that happiness I seek when we're out together dancing cheek to cheek.
All right, great job. Who would think that the Foxes would do something in the Foxtrot tradition? That's what fooled me. Let's bring Antley Matthews down here. Can we do it? Can bring her down here? Here's our instructor. Good work, guys. That was great stuff. Will you continue to dance after this game? Will you continue?
Sure.
All right, you're going to be dancing. All right, my dear, congratulations. Tell me how you came upon this particular way of dance for these kids.
Their last name is Fox, so
It does work. Yeah. We thought we were being clever. Come on, we're getting a little feedback. Let's go a little forward up here. So the last name was Fox, and you said Foxtrot would work?
Yep.
And they bought that?
They want to do the Foxtrot, so I was like, let's go for it.
All right. And Dad's proud right now. All right. There he is. He is proud right now. Well, any cute stories during the dance routines, during the learning how to do this?
Well, one evening, we were there at the dance studio, and Atlee wasn't around for a minute, and man, I got to experience Margaret, the dance instructor, and I paid attention. My hands were getting squeezed, the firm look in the eye, she meant business, and I've never learned more. But Atlee, you're a great teacher, too.
So you were the team captain, you're telling us.
Yes.
Well, that's great. Did you dance much before this? Was this your introduction to dance? I'm sure it wasn't. You're seasoned dancers, aren't you?
No.
So Brandon sees that we dance all the time.
Brandon is a seasoned dancer.
Well, I was a firefly once.
Oh, a big round of applause. He was a firefly once. For four grades in a row. Well done. And any other things you want to tell us?
We had a real fun time.
It's great that you're volunteering, and great that you're volunteering as well.
Thank you.
And you represent who, dancing wise?
Northern Illinois Dance Center.
All right, can you foxtrot your way off the stage, kids? Probably not. All right, Brandon and Margaret Fox, they are foxtrotting away. That is couple number four.
Our team five dance team is Dave Daubert and Marlene Daubert. Third dance instructor tonight is Abby Eklund, and they will be dancing in the swing style to Big Bad Voodoo Daddy's What's Next?
think I'll have a drink. I think I'll bet my luck that's coming back my way. I think I'll hit the street. I think I'll have a drink. I think I'll bet my luck that's coming back my way. That's coming back my way. That's coming back my way.
Social moments at Zion Lutheran Church, I can tell that. That one movement you made, my dear, all of table five spilled their coffee. That was something. Come on out here a little bit. We'll go a little closer so we get close to Mr. Harvey's photography there. Hey, and we'll bring up Abby Eklund. Abby Eklund, are you in the house? Come on up, Abby. Let's get a quick word there. You guys rest up a little bit. And Abby, what was it like working with these two?
It was fabulous. You know, as a choreographer, you spend lots of time together and building that relationship. And that moment where it stops being about the steps and they're dancing and you see that connection they have is magical. And it was a blessing to share that with them.
Well done. You guys are going right to the Hemmings Cultural Center in Elgin, I think, dancing. Well done.
No, thank you.
All right. And thank you for volunteering, my dear.
You're welcome.
And you're representing the church?
The church was very gracious in allowing us to use their facilities for rehearsal.
All right, well, that's they're like an angel. Well done. Yeah, well said, young man. Now, don't be funny. We're throwing out your honor here. We will. All right, Dave. Well, Dave, do you have any quick stories that we might be able to share with everybody? First of all, who knew that you had one of your men in table number 11 for the prop? As you throw that back up here. There we go. You're throwing your props out there. And any good stories? Do you have any fun?
Oh, we had a lot of fun. I think we had a great time. We took our first dance lesson December 3rd, and literally hadn't danced. I grew up in the disco era and hated disco, so ruled out dancing.
I saw a little Travolta in you there.
Oh, that's really thankful. I really appreciate that.
Yeah. And you, my dear, you had so many moves out there. That's a lot of dancing, wasn't it?
You know, the name of our song was What's Next, and that was constant throughout our practice. What the heck is next?
Ironically, that's my next question. What's next for you guys?
Actually, we're moving in a week and a half.
Where to?
We've another house in Elgin. But thanks to our realtor, Susan Angel Case, wherever you are, to help us buy and sell. And recruited us.
Well done. We'll mark that down. $25 of pads on that one, okay? All right. Well, welcome. Congratulations. You guys put on a great show. A lot of steps, a lot of activity. And one of your favorite songs there?
We do like that song. We like Big Bad Voodoo Daddy. He's one of those interesting.
I beg your pardon.
We like the band.
Yeah. All right. Do you guys know that on table five? All right. Yeah, they do. They do. They know. All right. Well, congratulations. And one more time. Big round of applause for couple number five, Marlene and Dave. And congratulations, my dear.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Wonderful job they did.
Our final team tonight, team number six, is Lori Williams and Tim Williams. Lori and Tim are franchise owners of Merlin 200,000 shops, including one on Dundee Avenue in Elgin and in Carpentersville. Lori is also a trade show coordinator for CMI in Lombard, Illinois. Lori is a volunteer for the Association for Individual Development, as well as the Boys and Girls Club of Elgin. Tim is a board member of the Boys and Girls Club of Elgin and chairman. Illinois Alliance of Boys and Girls Clubs of America. Both are active members of Elgin's premier running group, the 2013 Elgin Valley Foxtrot Team Champion, Kenyon Firm Runners. Their dance instructor is Lisa Schmidt of Loves to Dance of South Elgin. Loves to Dance specializes in social ballroom and wedding dance instruction. Lisa loves to watch our beginners become comfortable on the dance floor and helps wedding parties, particularly the bride and groom, make their wedding special with a great personalized dance. Through these fun and relaxed classes, her students soon love to dance. Lori and Tim will be dancing in a salsa style to the song Tequila.
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me.
On the way up, ironically, oh, there's a great fan over there. Lisa Smith, come on down. Where's Lisa? Right here. Your instructor. Congratulations, kids. How was that? That was fun, wasn't it?
It was awesome.
And I did see somebody shaking their head like that, and they broke the car window on the way up. That might have been in the movie. Hey, congratulations. They were a great act out here.
They were great. I'm so proud of you guys. Isn't
it
awesome?
Yeah, look at that. The first endorsement, good. See what the Daily Courier says, Mom. All right, Amy, how did you come up with this?
I don't know, the song Tequila seemed like it would fit Tim and Lori. I could was picturing Tim doing the Pee Wee Herman move, and I just thought.
That is cute. Somehow we could see that too, couldn't we? All right, well, well done. Well, Mr. Herman, how do you feel?
Terrific.
Now,
Absolutely terrific.
We got to get them going because they're due to join the circus right after this with these costumes. They've got to get moving. They're pretty fleshy or big, it's one or the other. Any cute stories along the way that you can tell? You guys probably practiced starting on December 3rd.
We've been practicing at home. But the best story is, Tim and I, that was the one thing we did not do well together, is dance.
Ever.
30 years of being together, dancing with Carol.
He relies on his charm, doesn't he?
Yes. So, but with Lisa's help, she got us in the right spot. We were at a birthday party. We danced freely, openly. We had a blast.
And people were looking at us, too, going, ooh, they can dance.
So, in these clothes, wouldn't you?
So, love to dance. If you want to learn to dance, Lisa Schmidt's the first.
All right, after 30 years, she's a miracle worker. Congratulations. Well, you like to volunteer, don't you?
Yes, we do.
All right, and that's what we just saw right there, good volunteering. Any final words, Tim?
Yes, vote for couple number 6. We'd really appreciate it. And also, Lisa loved to dance. She's donating $25 of all of her lessons next month, $25 for each one of her sessions she's giving to PADS, so that's great.
Great, you represent who?
Love to Dance.
Love to Dance, I knew that. What next? Love to Dance, I knew it was that. So congratulations, all right? You guys just go over there. We're going to call everybody else back up. That's team number 6. Team number 6 it is. We're going to introduce Susan Angel Case with a little prize for everybody. Come on out, Susan. Here you go.
Thank you very much. Can we give a huge round of applause to these wonderful dancers? And the instructors. They worked very, very hard this evening. And since October, so. I just wanted to say on behalf of PADS, we appreciate all your time and effort. I'm thrilled to be a part of this organization. I get choked up thinking about it. I'm like, Dennis, well, I don't know. Anyway, if you are inspired to volunteer for next year, please contact Ann Fox or myself. We'd love to have you. We are thrilled that these people have spent all of this time and raised all of this money on our behalf. Am I forgetting anything, Dan? Oh, are the instructors up yet? Huh? Come on up. Are all the instructors here? Please come up. Dan usually does this, but he's sitting back now. Because he worked really hard and I just kind of vacationed and played. So thank you to the instructors. We appreciate all your time. We do have gifts for you all. Just a little something to show our appreciation. Some flowers and some gifts. So thank you, and we look forward to next year. Please, thank you, ma'am. Please wait while they're tabulating the bids, and we'll let you know who the winner is. Thank you.